Respected Dr. Koshia, my very good friend Sanjay Jainji, Madam Vivika Roy Chaudhary, Madam Usha, and friends from the industry. Dr. Koshia has set a very right tone of why Gujarat is what it is today, and why it is the best place in India to be in the pharmaceutical industry. And in that context, I would sincerely appreciate the initiative taken by the Pharma Pearls for their maiden program at Ahmedabad. And that too with a very apt topic of how and what Indian pharma needs to do to take an important position and reposition itself as the towards the value leadership. Very often when I interact with senior bureaucrats, or including our Honorable Minister Mansukh Bhai, they have been always pushing this idea to us as though we are the considered as the world's pharmacy, and we remain as the most important or the largest generic manufacturer of the world. And the kind of positioning that we take in the international market of being the most affordable and quality compliant industry. Yet when we look forward next 25 years, and there is a envisioning exercise that the government is doing in terms of what we would be at the 100th year of the Indian independence. And most of the trends suggest that we could scale up from around 50 billion as on today, around 2022, we were $50 billion industry, to reach the 500 billion mark. So what we could achieve in the last 110 or 115 years from 0 to 50, there is an opportunity to scale this 10 times in the next 25 years. But this opportunity can only be taken if we start focusing also on value-added products. So if you see this trend that we are more likely to reach 130 by 2030.